We will definitely stay tuned, Glenn. It is now time for another serving of Cookie Bites. So if it starts raining out there a little hard, then you can always just play back your DVR and be like, did she say that?
Yes.
Stacey Static from 95.5 R&B and Old School for the Lua. We also have Danielle Scruggs, FoxTwoNow.com. So I have to say, this one was really sad.
Oh, it made my head
emotional,
hurt.
Like Carl hurt. Thomas.
Flat out.
I am.
I'm mad at Cookie. Yes.
I know. I'm mad at Cookie, too.
I'm proud of Anika.
Me, too.
Yes.
Me,
yes.
too.
She's
a G. Yes. A G. Ride or die.
Yep.
So, okay, I have to say it was a little hard finding a Cookie Bite because Cookie was more in her feelings mm-hmm. and everything. Mm-hmm. But we will get to that in a second. So I will tell you the one real Cookie Bite that I could find, and it was pretty savage. So yeah, go ahead, listen to this.
The truth is, you're all I've got right now. I mean, you know what kind of animal I'm dealing with here.
She never lied about that. Because your granddaddy is a savage beast.
Don't be telling her that.
Yes, he is. It's the truth.
Yeah.
That's how you talk to your grandkid. Absolutely. So we have Anika kind of going undercover against the FBI, if you will. And then, of course, you have that wonderful little reaction from Cookie. I mean, how do you share that with your baby, your grandbaby like that?
She didn't know.
Your granddaddy is a savage beast. Oh, your pawpaw. Your pawpaw's a criminal.
Yeah, she told the truth.
She didn't lie on him at all. It was
no,
the absolute
didn't.
Truth.
Yeah.
Him and that hair, though. The flashback of the
Those
hair,
braids.
The new
braids.
Hair, this
the
little pony he brought
to that Nelly song.
More braids.
Yeah,
that was
I was like,
yes.
He met Juliana when Hiding Here was out.
That's
yeah. the first
I
thing
like,
I said.
How many
I
years
like,
ago was that? I
that was
cool.
a minute.
Get it.
Go.
I liked yeah. it. I was there for it.
Ooh, okay, so we go from there. So another thing is, Cookie, at this point in the show, she kind of is feeling a proposal from Angelo coming on.
Yes.
And to her credit, she did share that with Lucius beforehand. And, you know, so right about now, like I said, she's kind of feeling kind of, you know, fuzzy, warm and fuzzy, kind of trepidatious about that. But she also gives props to Anika for this undercover sting. Check this out.
She was never family. We're just kind of freaky together, you know?
That should work out fine for you because you ain't nothing but a freak.
Well, you the one that talked me.
Shut up.
Okay, so let's jump in here. Have you, ladies, let's all be honest, have you ever found yourself flirting with a man before you realized you were flirting with him? Because that's what I think was happening.
Oh. Well, no, she always flirts with him. I don't
she
think she ever misses
flirts with
an,
him.
An opportunity
they
to do that.
They have this thing. I think she wanted to know where Anika stood because that was going to mm-hmm. determine what she did with Angelo.
Oh.
She's like, okay, so since she did this for you, you like ride or die
yeah,
women.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay.
I'm a
yeah.
ride or die. Anika's now proven herself to be a ride or die. Are you going to be back with her?
Uh-huh.
Because if you are, I'm going to go with Angelo.
Yeah. Good but
she did. Was trying to weigh out her options.
But why is she still weighing the Lucius
Because
the Lucius
I've been telling
option.
You all, I need to go back and look through video on Fox2Now.com.
Right, exactly.
They love each other.
I
this
know.
Is not
love
the
each
end.
Other.
This
oh,
is not the
absolutely.
End.
All right, so a spoiler alert, okay? I'm going to tell you right now, Angelo made the really big mistake of asking Cookie to marry him while they were alive on a television show. She did not say no immediately. She waited till they were backstage, then told him no. Angelo lost it, ripped off his mic, started confessing a whole bunch of stuff, but he accidentally turned the mic back on. Okay, if it was ever turned off, he might turn it back on. Everybody
ever.
Heard everything.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, he was that mad. And then Mama Dubois got involved. Check this out.
We fuel up for the Rascals game with the food truck frenzy. And we get a
I'm sorry about that, guys.
We're or
on
not.
Video. You guys gotta trust me. Mama Dubois, she was sad. And you know, the thing about Felicia Rashad, we still, you know, remember her when she was nice and warm and fuzzy.
And Claire.
Flexible.
Yeah, no.
But okay, okay. Do you remember Denise's boyfriend? The real, I'm sorry. Yeah, no. Her oldest. What was her oldest name? She, at first, the boy.
Sandra.
And so
and
before
Alvin.
She married the guy, he was like a real big male chauvinist pig, and he
yes.
made her really, really mad.
And
so,
she
and you say the video's ready? No, that's all right. So you remember when he made her real mad. Do you remember how
And when Vanessa went out to that concert. Yes. No, so we've seen the heated Felicia Rashad, and she definitely came back last night as Mama Dubois.
Well, everybody, if you want to hear, because trust me, I know that she's going to run it. You guys make sure you listen to 95.5 Old School and R&B. R&B and Old School for the Little. I'm going to get this together.
That's okay. You got it together.
Y'all listen to 95.5 FM later on tonight. We are definitely going to be discussing some more cookie bites here on the 9 a.m. show.